I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Ya Roberto tiene también buenos peleadores, como ya con experiencia, como josesito lópez, a Abner Mares, que es campeón del mundo. ¿A quién más tiene Roberto?
Even when you're not working, you're working.
El aquel que fue a Brasil y que anduvo boteando por pilotos después se
jugó. Even on your days off, you're working. No days off, josesito. What do you think of Tank and Cuellar?
I like Tank, but Cuellar's tough, man. He's strong. But I think Tank takes it. But an exciting fight. I think Cuellar puts on a good fight.
And then what if Charlo Dumont, the 160, fights Danny Jacob, 160? Who is that one?
Ooh, that's a good fight, man. I like both fighters. We've seen a lot more, I think, of Jacobs, or the boxing world has seen a lot more of Jacobs than Charlo. But Charlo's good, man. I've seen him grow into the fighter that he is now, man, into the champ that he is now. So I think it's a good fight. It's a good even fight, man. I think they should be meeting.
They're
up
going at it this weekend hard.
Oh yeah.
Nose to nose, yeah. But one fight's on HBO, one fight's on Showtime. So I don't know if we'll see it, but it would be a good fight.
Oh yeah, it would be, man. Those two good champions at 60.
And then who should Mikey fight after? Does he fight Lenars? Does he fight Lomachenko? Does he fight Danny Garcia? Does he fight Errol Spence?
I think everybody's been waiting for him to fight Lenars. I think everybody likes that. Hopefully if things can be worked out to where they can both fight, I think. Well, Mike is obviously willing to fight him. So if they can things can be worked out for the benefit of both camps, I think. I think you should fight Lenars, man. That's a good, exciting fight against a good fighter. And in the lightweight division, man.
There you have it. Josesito Lopez. Make sure you follow him, Jose Lopez, on Instagram. Facebook.com. Back to reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.